out there. Right, let's check Facebook, make sure it's on there. Yeah, the link seemed to be working. I won't actually put it public yet, though. Don't want to know the people coming in just yet. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, wait for Sam to get back. Bolivia provided us with these images.
Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA. Maybe he's trying to make himself look pretty. Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend.
Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover. Our target.
Yeah, I've got Ghost Recon booted up now. So.
Yesterday, they were just narcos.
Cute.
Today, they're narco terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed a Bolivian special forces unit.
I don't think I've ever watched this little cutscene before.
Politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other option, the new president made a
decision. Yeah. Oh, I had just automatically booted the game up. Need to get in, start killing people. It's going to be dreadful, I don't know the controls anymore. They also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to first 15 minutes of us fucking up. I need to move the camera on. Move the camera down. Okay.
Organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
Mind you, this thing's still bloody public on YouTube, isn't it? Well, no one's watching yet, so we're all good. Get myself pouring that JD now.
I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization. what you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine.
I think I've already killed him. Yeah, mate, with a cross on his face. Yeah, I think I've already killed him.
The Yankees.
What is there yabbering away?
A woman's voice asked me.
Sam's gonna do this fashionably late thing, is it? I don't know. Speaking of the devil, maybe.
We came here.
Heard someone's mic clicking.
What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police.
There he is.
The judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream.
Alright. Yeah.
Of creating the narco state. The nation of San Francisco.
Fair enough. Just to let you know, we are like live now, by the way. Yeah. Well, I was just running around doing some test stuff and whatnot. Just so you are aware that you are live. Hey, hello world. I got Tom Clancy's loaded up. Here we go, free call. Okie doke.
This is Operation Chief Slayer. Listen up. Our field of operation is Bolivia. Dense jungles, freezing mountains, and salt flats. If you don't watch your back, you won't leave it alive. Your target is the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Their network relies on fear, violence, and intimidation. You'll need to destroy them from the inside, destabilize each aspect of their operations. Production, smuggling, influence, and security to bring them to their knees. You have full autonomy. You pick your targets. You decide how to take them out. Just get it done. Gather your intel.
Just get it done.
Learn who the players are. Learn their methods. Then destroy them.
To make this final fancy treat.
The local military force, UNIDAD, are on the cartel's payroll. They've been fighting it out with a low-rent rebel group called the Qataris 26. You want to survive? These underfunded and under-equipped rebels are your new best friends. You gotta think.
Copy.
You gotta be strategic. No one will come.
So I just, like, just use what you make this public now. Might as fucking well, aren't we? Save doing it in a minute.
And every vehicle you can find at your disposal.
Public.
And don't be afraid to throw out the playbook. Each of you is an elite warfighter. But together, you have the strength to take down an army. And remember, ghosts, credit is failure. You will burn the Santa Blanca drug cartel to the ground, but no one will know who is holding the match.
Yeah. Bing! You just got the link. Send.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images.
Right, now I just get to watch the little fucking ticker thing pop up, saying, look, someone's in, someone's in.
Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval has had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing.
Thanks very much.
The bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval
was captured, really much idea over it.
And killed. Then his body was dumped. He had yet to
recover. Oh. Not quite 3 o'clock yet, so I won't cut my hair off.
The embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval is the drug
trafficking. Not just yet. I just said one person was in and he left straight out. Don't know what happened there.
Today, they're narcotics.
Alright. Yeah, you might want to check to see if you can hear yourselves alright. So you can change your mic settings on. Alright, we'll be quiet.
Thousands of bodies later. Politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way.
Cool. Then. Do do do. Yeah, fair enough. Both microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcasted. Yay. Well, nearly. Yeah, I heard myself, yeah. Oh dear, why? We're all in, I suppose. No Dom? That's a bit slow, right, isn't it? Well, I suppose I'm the one broadcasting, so I have to overpower a bit. Oh dear. Well, we've got 4 people watching. They want to see the first snip, don't they? What, what? Oh, 3 people. Oh dear. Well, I think I need more JD. Cut your eyebrows off. How about no, Sandy? I'm not cutting my eyebrows off. Make a tiny screen. What are you saying?
Hello.
Right, what's the buttons again? Aim.
Frag out.
That's grenade. The switch. Swap weapon, binoculars, gadgets. Cool, I think I got it. Actually, how do I change fire rate? Single fire, there we go. Blimey. Yeah, Sam, you can drive because I got to do the snip snip in a minute. I don't know where we drive. Ah, don't run me over. Where are we running, driving to? Well, still got 2 minutes till the official start time. Join. Pressure's on, Sam. You gotta show off your driving skill. Practically 3 o'clock. Should I just go ahead? Fuck. I really don't want to go there. Yeah, but the people logging in will just want to see something go on, won't they? Rather than just gaming. Alright. Hold on, let's find out how much I've actually raised. What was it on the last post I put it? At least let the people know in live. We have raised... Where is it? That's the wrong one. Where's the other fucking post gone? I'm pretty sure there was another one there. No, it's over 500. Oh. Yeah, there it is. We have raised £517 so far. He just told me Tom Clancy's Siege is installed. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Well, we have raised £517 for this, so let's get snipping this fucking ponytail quickly before it's set up. Do you need my help quickly, or do you want to drive? Oh no, I don't want to do this. Right, let's do it. Bye bye here. No turning back now. If I can actually get through it. Okay. It's actually more of a struggle than I thought. I was hoping for like just a one snip thing, but no, it's forcing me to actually go multiple times and drag it in a little more. I'm trying, I'm fucking trying. Fuck me. There we go. Jesus Christ. Well, now that just feels really weird. Oh no, what have I done? Right, that can go in that bag for now. Oh dear. Well, I've still got some here, look. Right then, let's play. Cool. I'll get that guy on the roof if you want. Oh. He spotted me. A helicopter spotted me. I got a grenade launcher. I'm good. Oh. Oh, I missed. Why did that thing have to spot us? Spot. Got him. You're down. Hello. Oh, lovely. This thing's gonna go Pete Tomlin. How do I explode my drone again? There we go. Run! Get behind the car! There's guys up on the hill to your left. Press down when you're aiming. He's shooting me, I think. Oh no, I'm out of the gun. I'll send my drone up to you. Ah, crap. Ow. Ah, run! I'm gonna die. Mate. Just a little bit. Yeah, we should have played a couple games we were going to play just so we were good at them. I just totally forgot about this game. Well, I'm already drinking JD and Coke. I needed it. Mate, it just feels really weird. A lot lighter.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Got a chopper over it. I'm dead down there. Yeah, we're taking the high ground with our sniper rifles, fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna send a drone in. Just out of range, I think. Yo, Sam, what's up? Didn't really see that there, I was too busy focusing. Yeah, there's someone called Sam watching, not you, Sam. I need to go around a bit far closer, I think. Well, Sam's right in there, though.
Whoa. I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shady.
Got eyes on a big fucking house. Drop in and
say hello. Bowman's is just in the room at the moment. Business trip.
There's a guy on the roof. They're already shooting at you. Yeah, they're already shooting at you. Yeah. Oh. I haven't been spotted yet. Nice shot there, Ben. I was about shooting. Oh yeah, I just got a trophy. Oh, level 30. Helicopter's down. Oh, I'm gonna run in and try and give you some backup, so. Oh, you some cocaine cash. Okay.
Frag out.
Oh crap, that one went out. Hang on, I'll send the drone in. Boss. Oh, it's all under there. Oh, there's another helicopter now, so you and your dad patrol coming up.
Fucking hell!
I don't know. All free to do the first person, isn't it? Change shoulder. I have no idea, I do know what you mean, but... The L1 maybe? R1? R1. R1. Yeah. It was R1 without aiming. Hello, cocaine. Blow it all to hell.
Target destroyed. Time to clear out.
We're running out of places to hide the
ship. Boom,
destroy the cocaine. We're doing the tunnel.
Those caches were a bit shy of what we should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
We're gonna hunt the glow with the chum.
The Buchan phone was getting a lot of use during your attack. The activity's triangulated its position. How to run it.
We'll check it out.
Extract it to an RP. I'm gonna ask you myself what you stashed off of coke.
Upload just some of your own videos then. Well, that's the first mission complete. Ooh, I've got new stuff in my loadout. I haven't actually done this area yet. I've got the final mission just up the hill. Majokoyo? Mojo Koyo. Mojo Jojo. Right. Who's setting the next mission up then? Yeah, I was. Maybe I thought four of us, isn't it? We'll go for that, shall we?
The house is located in Rancho Zavala. If our guy is there, grab him and bring him in.
Sweet. Cancel grenade. Flip me off. I can't even get to him. Hello, helicopter. Crap. Not anymore.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Tango marked, he's a little close to civilians.
Are you parachuting in or what? I can't remember how to do it. That'd be funny. Splat. I'll land here, look. Because I have no idea what we're doing. Yeah. I reckon they should all like subscribe to me. All enemy soldiers.
Yeah.
I'm a YouTuber. There's guys over there as well. Look.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
So I'm gonna see if I can go around maybe. I'm gonna send up a drone. Scout the area a little bit.
Eyes on small group of tangos. Looking at a small group of tangos.
Depends how you got it set up, I think. It's recording 15 minutes at a time for you automatically anyway, isn't it? Hello, soldier. If you want. I think there's some of them inside the buildings, isn't there? I don't really want to fly my drone around them.
This is the
I'm safe, I think. Oh, Ben's down, isn't he? Come on, Sam. What's that on the back of my head? Like you're giving hands on them or some shit. Bop, bop, bop. Oh, they spotted me now as well. Don't go in What are you going to be doing searching house? What's this green shit? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, nice car. Staying outside and defend the fort. Upstairs somewhere. I'll go find him. I got him. There's a woman in the bathroom. I got her. Look at her, look. Nice, isn't she? My girlfriend.
So look at the guy right here, Momo Boyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit, there's a wife.
Yes, but this is an alien. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sit down.
He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad,
I
swear.
They've just spotted me, and they're shooting at me. I can't move at the moment.
Would I give you this agenda?
Yeah, that's it. Help. Yep, I'm robbing this car now. Oh no, we've got a new sound behind. Oh, mission failed, target killed. What the hell happened? What happened there? Yep. There we go. I've just had a couple of people say, sorry mate, I can't make it. It's like, how? It's 24 hours and it's live on YouTube. Surely you can make it.
You get anything on the supply, Lieutenant?
His name is Anthony. Cool in the helicopter.
They have a bit of a coke problem.
Alright, I'm gonna plug this one in actually. Right.
I'll pilot.
I'm close to the PlayStation, so I can just play with it charging. Oh, yeah, sound. Wait. Oh, we gotta capture him. We gotta shoot him out. Shoot him out whilst I tail him. Aim and then press left, I think it is. Whoa, what the hell happened there? Shoot him down. Sounds like I'm getting a Strata. I'll get him.
No, mind you, relax.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Okay. You gonna jump on the gun? Mission failed. Oh no. Alright, don't go out of the helicopter this time then. Yeah, I'll get that armored jeep in the, delivered again, so. Sharing my link. Oh, got one person watching. Spontaneous combustion helicopters. Yeah. If even Lurie didn't know what happened to that helicopter then, it just boom. Yeah, no. Right, I'll call in the armored vehicle. Yeah, there we go. I'll drive.
Let's go.
Shortcuts. I don't know, just following the line. Oh, there's a lamppost there. My gun's bigger than your gun. Alright, he's coming straight for us. Yeah, I'm going to fly over the top of the Bosch. Is he getting out or what? He got out. You should have stayed on the gun, man. Protection, ain't you? I'll get him off the road. What we want to do with him then? Extract.
stuff. They're on our side, Sam.
Give way. Who's next on me? What means you so strong for God? Whoever's gave me up.
I went to this shaman, put me on a vision quest, and saw the future.
Mission nearby, network antennas.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the door, we'll do
it. Oh, crap. Yeah. I got a little timer up on my screen. I've been live for 40 minutes so far. That's going to annoy the crap out of me seeing that countdown of 24 hours. Count up for 24 hours, sorry. Start a broadcast. Yeah, start a broadcast of your own. That was a way. But you can do it without the comment section on the side there and have your camera over the top, but you don't have a camera either, do you? But I wanted to see if anyone was commenting, so I kept the comment bit there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna chit chat. You're gonna pull him at you. He's in the front passenger seat. Just gonna roll a fag. Did you get him? It didn't on my screen. You're walking by yourself on my screen. What the hell's going on? 23 hours, 19 minutes to go. If Sam's still watching it, it tells me there's no one watching. How's that work? Unless that's only counting PlayStation viewers. God knows. Well, Sam's just commented again, but, you know, there's no one watching according to this. Do I have to interact with the rally point? Okay. No good.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Yeah.
Stop flirting, little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News of what?
You're dead.
Apparently,
you
will
deed. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think he'll know anyway, won't he? So, my hair just looks fucking weird now. I can see myself, it's wrong. Hold on. I'll do a 180 here so you can see the back of it now. Hey! That's just gone. Migration. Ben's disconnected. Ben's gone. What the hell's happened there? Yeah. Hold on. You said already. I've already cut the ponytail off. See, ponytail is right here. Yeah, and the nose too. She's got a big ball of hair in my hand. Yeah, subscribe. Captured. We got a lady killing a gun and 3 skill points.
Guess there might be some management changes in San Blanco.
You want to light up Antonio's desk? Feel free. But if you want to overnight, I'd rather leave the burning room.
Where have I got a long gun?
We hang around and send you smoke signals.
No. I know, Sam. It's gone, mate. It was dreadful. You can always go back and watch it. It was actually quite difficult. I had the drink. Yeah. I'll call you Sammy. Sammy G. Sammy G. Until, of course, this Sam disappears. I just see his comments pop up, so I'm yapping away as well. So. So it's just us two then at the moment. Or Dom. Oh, there's a accessory case over there. Magazine, very extended. I'm going for the magazine. I don't know if you can jump on the back of the bike or not. Actually, I'll just carry on with that, yeah. Ah, because, you know, viewers and all that. Oh, no. I believe I can fly. Maybe. Yeah, he got me. Oh, I do. Well, that was quite a flying lesson. Yeah, you do it too. I'll wait down here for you to land. That's if you hit the same rock as I did. Oh crap, your Unidad just appeared out of nowhere. Did you just fly off? How the flipping hell did you do that? What happened? Alright, some of us is lucky then. Yeah, it doesn't look like the watching counter is working for the one person. With every now and then it says one. Fuck. Oops, smoke on the room. Intel in it. Intel, what was that again? Those paperwork things. Document. Intel document, same thing. Hello. What are you shooting at? Yeah, up on top floor, I believe. I'll just try and figure out how to get there. Look at him there, trying to shoot at us. Well, my bullet didn't do that, I swear. I was. No, I fired a sniper rifle and then the thing just blew up for some reason. I see you up there. Bit too high. Took three shots to take him out. Yeah, Dazzletar Gaming. Well, my sister just messaged me. Been watching on and off. Phone gonna die. We'll put on charge and watch a bit more later. Well done. Why, thank you. Some more firefight going on up there. Alright. Now what's our next objective then? Got the place below us, but it's a 5-skull thing, so it's going to be quite difficult. I think we should maybe go on to Picara. 3 skulls. Because at least we get some practice up, and then, right, if we can fast travel anywhere around here, that'd be ideal. If not, just get a helicopter. No, I can't fast travel anywhere. I'm going to call an helicopter. It's on the road. Pardon me. Need to set a waypoint, really, don't I? We need to head there. Yeah, we might do crossing the borders and whatnot. I'll fly. Only 10 kilometers. And if you look to your left, if you look to your left, you see a city of unknown name with an airstrip. Yeah, we'll start barrel rolling down the hills. It'll be fun. Good. Oh, I won't have another JD encounter. Yeah, we're going to get shot down. Dive. Evasive maneuvers. Ah, crap. At least you jumped out. I just stayed in there. Ooh, that's one hell of an explosion. Right. Ah, you're only up there. Yeah, I know, but we need to be up here and you can't get up here in the car. Come on, find a way up. Oh, here we go. Dun, 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 dun. We'll get an armored vehicle, shall we? There it is. Do you want to drive? I'll mount my gun. I need to change the appearance of my bloke because he's got a ponytail. I've no longer got a ponytail. I'll make him a skinhead in a minute because that's exactly how I'm going to end up. Actually, whilst you're driving, I could do that, can't I? How do I do that again? Load out, edit appearance, head. Hair. Square eye. Shaved. Yeah, shaved, that's about it. Am I keeping me goatee though? That's the question. Yeah, I think I am. I'm not 100% sure. 2 helicopters, 2 deaths. I know, Sam. I'm sorry. It's terrible. We haven't played for a while. Alright, there you go, that's sort of better insight of what I'm going to look like later. Well, are all the fag warrior drivers? I think so. It's alright, just drive past. Okay, they're shooting the crap out of us, so I dropped my fag stuff. You can do it. No, they're not chasing. Well, this gun takes a while to start up, doesn't it? Now it's saying one person's watching. Yeah, but yeah, the other sound's watching as well. I think he's noticed we're not very good with helicopters. I'm going to open up the Rockstar, I think. Narnia! Whoa! Well, at least you landed on the wheels. Is this party still open, do you know? Just because I can't see if people's logs on. I turned that bit off because it annoys me when I watch them turn. I could have checked while you were driving, to be fair. Are you party leader? Cool, just making sure so, you know, when Ian and Don do get on, they can just join up. So if I go to the home screen, all they can do then is hear what's going on. They can't see my camera or the screen. Well, we're not too far off. Would it be easier just to go up the hill there? Whoa. Can't see shit, what's going on? Yeah, go left there, just go up the hill. Wouldn't that be easier? Mind you, there's a story mission right down there to our right there. We could always do that one instead. Fuck your fag off, see if I can mark up the enemy in the drill. Turn your headlights off, it's meant to be a stealth mission. Destroy the convoy. I forgot if they're all going to run in a minute. But then again, if I do it good, we could C4 every single one. 1 hour down, yes, 23 to go. could do. So I'll just shave a bit of my hair for every hour, and then whatever's left in the last hour I have to go over by myself properly. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Yeah. Shave a strip somewhere. Oh, good God. Yeah, that's the thing, where? I'm just going here. Feels weird. Wow. Well, that's a big chunk to come off. Oh, mate. Kick it to the side, you can sort of see it. This is why I put a bin liner down, see? Oh man, what the hell am I doing, Sam? Oh, I do for now. That's a fair chunk of hair come off. Got tangled in wires now. Look, fuck me. Sort of baldy. Yeah. Oh, still got hair coming out. I've got to try and get all this loose hair off my head. Yeah. God, that's just terrible, isn't it? What the fuck? Oh, mate. Right, let's carry on. How do I get up? Oh, I'm not getting up that way, am I? Alright, I am just outside the base. Alright, drone up. I know there's someone nearby. There he is. Hey, I think he's inside this building. There he is, sat down, chilling on. Oh, there's a cage here with some prisoners in. Ammo box. There's got to be some more in here, haven't there? I don't know, there's maybe a convoy up here somewhere, huh? Oh, anyone home? Is there anyone home? He's trying to sleep, look. Bless him. Maybe I should kill him first. He can go to sleep properly then. There's someone else around here. I know there is. I see a little blur on the map. So these are the trucks we need to take out. Hopefully we can take them out before they know we're here. I'm thinking we should C4 them stealthily and then blow them up and then cause carnage. How can he not see a drone just buzzing around his head? I mean, is he fake? Okay, as I say that, fuck. They're gonna get in their trucks and start flying, driving. Blow them up, blow them up. Oh shit, a sniper. Do you want me, you bastard? Oh, 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 oh. I'm down. Oh mate, I can see that fucking bald patch right in my head. Hi. Thank you. Let's go run. Okay, it looks like they're not planning on getting in the trucks anytime soon. I think I got them all. Oh shit, someone's hit them. I found something. Food parcels. Oh. I don't see anyone. Whoa, sniper fire. I see the one. I can't see the other truck. I don't know, I can get a better view on it with it. Cool. Yay! Mission completed. Ow! Nice. Hang on, I'm just gonna pick this hair up before I start kicking it all over the shot. Put it in the other bag. Supplies in here. Oil by the looks of it. Gasoline. Look. Well, that didn't go terribly, did it? I'll just mark up the other story mission. There we go. Shall we fly? Yes. Hello to you both. We've got greetings from Germany. I hope everything's going all right over there. Sam? Not you, Sam, but Sam. Yeah. Used to work at APCO, moved to Germany. How the fuck did I shave some of that back there off? I can feel that. He's got intel. Are we gonna get him? Oh, no, I'll get on the gunner seat. Can't shoot from that side. Yeah, I was gonna get on the gunner seat. But he's got the information thing above him. Him there in that white car, you know, the one thing. I don't know if he's jumping out or what. Ah, shit, what the hell's going on, Sam? I can't see shit. That's why you hit. There you go. Oh, wait, he's in charge. Turn off the spray pass. Rebel's in the way now. Ow! I don't want to take my phone off, so I don't really know. Yes. Someone has donated. Hold on, I need to find out who's donated. £10. Thank you. Phone off silent so I can see stuff. Interrogating former bodyguard. Nice. Alright, I'll check out this side. Your perspective here. Problem is that you only you changed it, didn't you, to record in an hour, didn't you? Well, I can tell you when every hour's up, because I've got a timer on the top left. I think we need to take out that alarm system before we carry on and do anything. We don't have another guy there, look. Is that a guy or is that a prisoner or something? No, a civilian. Looks like they're walking on a patrol thing, then. There's a weapon accessory up here as well. Well, I can't see stuff. Is that underground? Yeah, there's a weapon accessory underground somewhere. Yeah, well, there's a mine map, anyway. I'm switching to my sniper rifle. I'm going to take a pop at it. Oh, hold on. I'm going to take a pop at him next to the speakers. The alarm system. Oh, I'll wait for him to sit down. Oh, he's not going to sit down. He's going to get seen now by his friend. I'll take a pop at him instead, then. Oh, nope, can't even see him. Nope, can't. Pop. Yeah, pop. I'm in the base, by the way. I'm gonna see if I can cut off the power for this thing. There must be a way of doing it down bottom, isn't there? Nope, we're gonna have to blow it up. Can I just shoot this bit? Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Alright, I'm gonna go grab Meaty. Oh no, reload. Bollocks. Where's Meaty? Is he still up topside? Keep an eye on him, make sure he don't go away. I'm coming for him. I got him, he's all good. Hello, Meaty. Which window? Oh yeah, oh hello.
You are Turo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard? Perico?
Fuck that guy.
He shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
He shot my dog.
Mero.
Rico killed your pet?
Thank you. Cool. I can't leave at the moment, so I'm interrogating. Alright, just knocked him out. Hey, trophy. That'd be curious. There's some more guys here somewhere.
But the hijacked signal Pakatari broadcast is still in the encryption key.
Right. We've got
enough data
to get you to the area
for
relocation. You need to pay him
on
a
friendly
visit and get his
encryption key. Well, send me background on the DJ Perico. Someone up near the railroad, isn't there? Someone spotted me. I don't know where he is. Oh, there. Oh. We're done here. Oh no, oh no, yeah, weapon part, yeah. Hi, L Dog. Don't know who L Dog is. Always fun to have new people come in and look. Right, well, right, we need a new mission now, don't we? The next one's on the top of the hill, quite a way away actually. Yeah, let's go get the helicopter then. Hi Ed. Got my little brother watching as well now. Can't be back from Splash Zone already, can you? Unless, maybe. You have fun at the park, Ed? we're only a kilometre away. But oh crap, we're gonna get taken shot down again. Oh no. Missile approaching. Well, I'm low down. Missiles can go screw themselves. Ah! Helicopters, man. Yeah, we got it. Yeah, scalar building instead. We've got to try to find a way around now, haven't we? There's a small group to our right. I don't know if we want to take them out quickly before we carry on up. I know it didn't die this time. Amazing, isn't it? Yeah. There's one. And that's civilian. Shut off the alarm. There's one. The other one's got to be in there. Yeah. Two in there. One up here. Oh no, there's another one there somewhere. It's got to be in that inside, isn't it? Get on and play some games. Food and drink. When's he getting on? I got 3 S. I need a phone call in a minute. I cannot get in. I think I've been discovered. Oh no, all clear. Yeah, well, not quite. I've still got a few people to kill. But yeah, I thought I was discovered for a second then, but I managed to kill him before he raised the alarm. Keep your mouth shut, civilian. You're walking straight for the enemy. I think you're going to tell on us. He's walking straight to the enemy. He's going to tell him, isn't he? Yeah, he... Oh, no, he didn't. Yeah, you're right, Sibby. The bullet went past you, not in you. Duck. I'm not sure. There's three more guys down there, and then we just carry on up the mountain. Oh, he's heading this way. Duck. I'll have a look in a minute. This guy knows something's going on, but he doesn't know what. Walk out this way, mate. Knock it. Alright, all clear. Hang on. Ah, yeah. Are you gonna drive? Are you gonna take that up the mountain, are you? I sit in the front. They won't know we're coming at all. We might have been a bit quicker if we jumped on the dirt bike, to be fair. Alright, should we stop here and take this little group out? Send the drone up.
Point drone. Yeah.
Clicking everyone up here. Right, that's everyone spotted up. What I'll do is I'll plonk C4 on their generator as well. If I can get in there. How do you detonate C? Oh no, I'm gonna just deactivate that. That's so much quieter than the explosion, isn't it? You missed. I got him. Nice. Oh, sniper nearly spotted me. We're in the tower there. Got him. That's all of them. Not bad team. Oh, look, there's another truck. I'm going to take this one. beep, beep. Oh, I turned it around for you. Is there a way of raising the thingy up as well? Because the other one was, wasn't it? Yeah, we're stealth ninjas. Alright, I think we'll stop here then. Hello! You must have been there blind as a bat in me! Oh crap. I'm sending me droning. Luckily we haven't come across any jammers yet, because they annoy the crap out of me. Alright, there's three there, and there's one over here somewhere. Oh, he's down there. I'm gonna go for their captain before he sneaks up behind us. There's some documents up there as well, by the looks of it. A legend. Are you going to get a legend? Or have you been up here already? Oh, there are some soldiers there. Right, I'll stop here and send a drone up. I got away with it. Okay. Eyes on Barico. I'm gonna take out the sniper. And they're alerted. One's heading your way. Mate, he's running by the look of it. Or have you got? Have you got him? Okay. You're clear for a moment. Oh. Yeah, I almost died. I got two heading your way by the look of it. Yep, it's alright, I'll come back your way. Yay! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, looks like they got a helicopter on the way. Oh, here it is. Being hunted. Oh, they spotted them. I got him. Pop. Right, where's the supplies, there we are. Right, now I'm in here, nice and safe and sound, I am going to quickly run to the toilets. 2 seconds. Stop teabagging me. This is not on. Alright then. What's the next plan of attack? Got me enough. Oh, we're on the final mission, yeah? I'm just going to call an helicopter, because we're so lucky. Well, there's another one right in front of you. are you going to take one, I take one then? So you get there in one piece. Already been shot down, aimed at by missiles. Take cover! Missile approaching. Ow, I didn't get very far. Boom. I'm alive! Hey, I can see it. Bye! Not wrong one. I don't want that. Oh no, Dom's there. Mystical Gamer is online. sausage roll. I'll have a sausage roll. Well, when's he getting on? Why am I sprinting in the way? Safer than any helicopter, I suppose. No, you can't. You've got to stand and watch. I actually heard the explosion on my screen. Now we're being hunted. Yeah, they're all taking cover and looking your direction. Oh, crap, sniper. Ugh. Hello. No, it's not. No. Ow. Bloody hell. Yeah, Sam. Larry. I'm driving. What the fuck, isn't it? Jesus Christ, Sam, that went totally balls up then. No, it's not. It's Metal Gear Solid. Might as well be, innit? Bob. Well, yeah, no, Sam, it went very, 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 very wrong then. I was rushing to try save Sam. I haven't heard anything from him. There you go, loudmouth dog. You're not speaking on the radio.
Got the bike.
Wing. Oops. Yeah, Sims. My bad. I'm going to be shaving a bit more off in 10 minutes. It's alright. I'll just die. I think we should try and do this with a bit more care rather than just going on the bike like I just did. That was terrible. I'm not doing that again. No. Yay! Oh. I'm already being shot the crap out of. Don't ride well on my bike. Prisoners in that cage over? Maybe. I'm being shot the shit out of there. Come on, pop your head up, pop your head up, pop your head up. Mate, you're still there, so we're all good. Rebels, is it? Okay. Where is that mortar guy at? I need to get rid of him. I found a rebel engineer, I think. I've got him. He's following me. I don't recommend we take the helicopter. Maybe boat. Actually, no. We're jumping that car over there. You're not facing the right way. I'll wait for you. It's all good. We're YouTubers. What?
You have us check out one of these pieces of current tool. We're going to hide it.
Yeah, that's because they got video editors and they recorded the clips and then sent them all to the same editor and they do it that way. Yeah. Are you sure you got it the settings right? You gotta set it to allow broadcast, don't you? Can you hear you or can you not hear you at all? So it sounds like I've been talking to myself for a while. you can go in through party settings, I believe, and change it to allow the broadcast, I think. Has Ian got this game on there? So we switched games then, so we can play with him. Yeah, he just messaged me, be on in a sec.
There you go. I've allowed it.
Yeah, so you should be able to start hearing yourself now.
Let me turn my phone up.
It'll probably come out quieter.
Yeah, I have myself.
Yay!
I have to get Dom to do it and Yin to do it. It's the same loud. It's as loud as your speaker getting on my phone. That's the same volume that mine's at.
Oh, I do. At least now people can actually hear I'm talking to someone rather than just to myself.
Yeah.
it only took 2 hours to work out on it.
I would turn the volume down on my phone. I don't like hearing my voice. Yeah, Dom said he'd go back, he'd have a shower or a bath or whatever, and then he'll be on.
Yeah, because he's got to make himself look good for it being heard.
His lights didn't. Oh shit, I got to put this stuff.
Why is my guy's lips moving to that? Mm-hmm.
I'll be back in 2 seconds, alright?
Okay. Well, why ain't that working? You stay here, because I don't want you dying. Stop. Stay. Yeah, I think I have to wait for you to come to the door as well, because it weren't working for me, man.
I didn't realise, I should have done that before I went up and did what I was doing.
Mission failed, what the f...
Did it just come off mission failed? I'm in the extraction right now.
Well, popped up mission failed for me.
Huh.
What? He was following me and everything. That's just wrong.
Lock my door.
Oh, we're coming off this game now anyway, aren't we, so...
Yeah.
Oh. What are we going to do? Some killing four?
You just sent me a mission.
Yeah, probably because I'm still on this mission, yeah. Oh, that's just not on, is it? I blame you, son.
Final one. Dom didn't even sort my change out. I'll get off him later, tomorrow. Do you want to just replay it quickly and just get it done quickly? I'll wait for Ian.
Now we got to go all the way over to that bloody fortress again and grab me. Oh no, it's on the dam, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I might have another shot at it later on. We'll find out what Yin fancies playing as well. Probably Killing Floor or Zombies or VJ, I don't know.
I know he's got Killing Floor, but I don't think he's got Infinite Warfare. Oh. I missed. I missed. I had to reload.
Frag out.
Oh, I just threw a grenade as well.
Whoops. Oh. Yeah. What game was next? I don't know. We're doing. Have you got Infinite Warfare?
No.
No. Oh, Killing Floor then, I suppose. I don't quite fancy GTA at the moment. Who killed some zombies? Yeah, so Killing Floor 2 next, I believe. Could always just boot up now and have a quick 4 minute round, well, four rounds, while we wait for Ian.
Yeah.
No point hanging around in this game, is there?
Save me.
Close application.